It is indeed my privilege and honor to be joined by Bobby the Brain Heenan. Brain, thanks for sitting in for Mike today. And next week, the living legend Larry Zbyszko returns. But this week, I can't wait to hear what you've got to say about this eventful seven-day period in World Championship Wrestling.
Well, it's so much excitement. It's hotter than it's ever been here at WCW. You know, a new commissioner, Kevin Nash, Sid Vicious, the heavyweight champion of the world, Jeff Jarrett playing more tunes than the Beatles. I mean, it is just action-packed here, and I can't wait. And I'm not sitting in for Mike today. I just didn't have anything to do right now for the next couple hours.
Well, what did you do with today?
Doesn't mind. Doesn't matter. Watch the news at 11. They'll find the body.
Good night.
Frankie, yeah, probably a night.
He's in the ring, and this is the Maestro with the very beautiful symphony on his arm. And the Maestro, as he makes his way to the ring, a man that we first saw on WCW Thunder, and congratulations on your first Thunder broadcast last Wednesday night.
Well, I'm going to be on every... Well, of course, you're right. I'm going to be on every Wednesday along with Mike Tenay if I don't knock him out first.
We are 8 days and counting from Super Brawl 2000 at the Cow Palace in San Francisco. And as of right now, what is the Maestro doing? He have a muscular disorder, for Pete's sake.
I like the way he dresses.
You like, well, of course.
Obviously, they settled the Liberace estate.
I guess so. We went to the yard sale. Symphony, what a complete dish. I don't mind telling you. Sid Vicious to square off, as of right now, with Jeff Jarrett at Super Brawl. But we all know, after what went down last Wednesday night on Thunder, that is absolutely not set in stone. The winner of Scott Hall and Jeff Jarrett was to get the spot at Super Brawl against Sid Vicious. There was no finish. There was no winner. So right now, for all intents and purposes, Sid Vicious does not know who his opponent will be 1 week from tomorrow night.
But you know he's going to have one. You know, they've been up in the offices at WCW here for the last couple days. They've been bringing in three or four big cases of pizzas every night. So you know they're not going home. They're staying there. So they're putting their heads together. They're going to come up with something. Something for Super Brawl 2000. It's going to be great.
We have got late breaking Super Brawl news all throughout this broadcast. You don't want to miss a minute. We will take a look at what went down on Nitro, what went down on Thunder, more specifically involving Ric Flair and Terry Funk. In fact, the entire Flair family and the hardcore legend Terry Funk.
Well, there's never been any love there. You know, both of them former NWA champions. Flair thinking he was the best champion ever 14 times. Funk thinking he was the best champion ever. Didn't hold it as many times as Flair, but, you know, just so much history there that neither of them are going to take a back step.
What a week it was in that unbelievably heated feud between Ric Flair and Terry Funk. But meanwhile, Symphony cheering on her man, the Maestro. And Maestro, an amateur wrestler, collegiate amateur at Iowa State University. He knows his way around a wrestling ring, but he's in there with Frankie Lancaster, a veteran. Side headlock. Now Maestro would do a waist lock. Ooh, caught him in the breadbasket. Maestro shoots Lancaster in. Shoulder block by the veteran. Frankie Lancaster, step over. Maestro up. Hip toss. Nicely executed by the Maestro.
You know, I like the Maestro, but he's got a little bit of the Disco Inferno in him. He doesn't finish up on all his moves. He has three or four good moves he puts together. Then he has to strut a little bit. If he concentrate, beat the man, you can strut all day.
He could strut for days if he got the 1-2-3, especially over the likes of a veteran like Lancaster.
I tell you, he needs a manager. He needs someone to invest his money for him.
Now, wait a minute. He's got Symphony out there, and she only has eyes for the Maestro.
Here, we're here, four eyes.
Is he back in town?
Never left.
Big knee into the jaw, drop Frankie Lancaster, and the Maestro with an elbow drop into the chest. Lateral press, side press. Lancaster rolled a shoulder at two. We've got tag team action later on in this broadcast involving the World Tag Team Champions, the Mamalukes. Lancaster with a running lariat drops the Maestro. Lancaster into the ropes. Maestro, loadout escape by Lancaster. He landed wrong on that knee. He may have done some damage there, Brain.
Oh, and a good move by the Maestro, taking advantage of it.
Absolutely. Use the weak point.
Oh, that hurt.
Step over toe hold into the cross face, the STF. and Lancaster did not last long. It's over. Submission maneuver by the collegiate amateur, and not a bad piano player, the Maestro.
Well, you know what they say, it's not over till the Maestro plays his piano.
Piano?
Trying to keep it simple for the folks here.
Oh, and Symphony celebrating with the Maestro here on Saturday night.
Backdropper.
No. She loves her pianist. Make no mistake about it. When we come back, we'll run down the rest of the program. Don't go anywhere.
I like her drums.